But I feel like a responsible, I feel guilty when I'm not fighting these people because I know how serious it is. And to watch them having these concerts at the White House and the BP guy sailing his yacht and just to see, and to see how they enjoy it and they laugh at the public and they just are sacks of, they make me, I mean, I just, why is it, Bob, that in history, the arrogant, power-lusting trash almost always takes control? I mean, why can't we just grow up as a society and take care of these people? I mean, why can't we get our business together?
It's the evolutionary process of man. And you have a great middle among humanity, and then you have the good guys and the bad guys. And their eternal fight goes on forever. And this is nothing new, you know that. And what's going to happen is we're going to go head-to-head all the way, and good will win. We will win. There's no way we're not going to win. What the price is we have to pay, it's irrelevant. Absolutely irrelevant.
And I guess life really is about that journey and which side you choose to be a part of, good or evil. And the Bible says you were hot or cold, I spit you out of my mouth. So many people are good at their core. They want to be good people, but they choose to sit on the fence. And sitting on the fence means you've made the decision to join evil. And so I'll tell you, if you're going to sit on the fence and just kind of, oh, they're conspiracy theorists, oh, it's not that bad, you might as well go out and start robbing banks and, or I'm not saying, you know, literally, but join the New World Order. Because, you know, I mean, if you're going to go to hell, you might as well try to be a general. I mean, you might as well, try to go all the way to the head of the line here. I mean, you people out there who think you can sit in the middle of the road, that's where the roadkill is the middle of the road. You need to choose a side, folks. You need to choose a side now. It is essential that you realize that you're not a spectator. Life is not a spectator sport. It's been said many times. It is not a spectator sport. And so many of you are unfulfilled and unhappy because you are spectators. And you don't have rudders. And so many of you have the talents and the gifts God gave you. You're not using it. You need to use it. Any comments on that statement, Bob Chapman? We're going to come back with two segments of calls.
Well, again, you're absolutely right. And it's up to us to motivate people to understand and want to participate. And the kind of people you're talking about have always been with civilization. God made us all different. And we all have our limits to what we can do as well. And there are people who recognize that the part that they could do might be very small, and they say, well, what the heck, I won't do that. But it's important that everybody get behind us, because we've got them on the run. Believe me, the only reason they're starting that war over there in the Middle East is to deflect and keep people's minds someplace else, worrying about whether there's going to be a draft, and the kids are going to go over and get murdered, and a whole bunch of Muslim kids are going to get murdered. That's what they're worried about. And the fear of the economy and the finance are going to pass. It's not going to be important. You know, I once said to an Israeli, the economy's not doing very well. And he says to me, I don't worry about that. I might be dead tomorrow.
We'll be right back. Stay with us. Bob Chapman, your call straight ahead, theinternationalforecaster.com.
Who is Sam Andy? Sam Andy Foods is life insurance in a can. Life insurance you can eat. Sam Andy Foods has been serving loyal customers worldwide for over 50 years. Why so long? Simple. Sam Andy Foods have perfected the taste and quality of low-moisture foods. Foods that last 15 to 25 years. And that's made us an industry leader among families, sportsmen, outdoorsmen, churches, schools, people living in remote areas, U.S. troops in wartime, and many others. Sam Andy is America's leading supplier of over 100 high-quality, low-moisture products and everything you need to survive in any emergency. Visit SamAndy.com today for your free full-color catalog and free trial subscription to the Survival Times newsletter. That's SamAndy.com. Just like it sounds, SamAndy.com. Or call toll-free 1-888-331-0358. Your one-stop shop for everything your family needs to prepare for any emergency. Sam Andy Foods. Life insurance in a can.
The question is, where should the American people draw their line in the sand?
What have we got? A republic or a monarchy?
A republic
is based on a constitution which protects minority rights.
Not democracy, not mob rule, two wolves and a sheep voting on what's for dinner.
So they think they own our land, they think they own our water, children, our education, our money.
We have to define who we are and what we will tolerate.
Somebody's going to ask you what you did during the Patriot Uprising.
You have been warned.
We have the facts. We have the Constitution. We have the Bill of Rights. We have common law. Knowledge is power, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm so excited to be able to offer you, Don't Tread on Me, Rise of the Republic. Tyranny is upon us, but liberty and the sleeping giant that is the American people is rising. A new tool in the info war. Don't Tread on Me. Order it at Infowars.com or PrisonPlanet.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139 and support independent, patriotic Liberty Films.
You've seen our SinoFresh banner on the GCN website.
Yet your sinusitis is still a problem.
Are you waiting for your sinusitis to go away by itself?
Are you waiting for a SinoFresh discount?
Okay, here it comes.
But first, the facts.
67 other products merely treat symptoms.
And not the cause of sinus problems.
And 37 million Americans suffer from sinus distress just like you. But now many are finding relief with the only patent-protected homeopathic nasal product that antiseptically eliminates the known causes of sinusitis. SinoFresh.
Now, here's your limited-time discount offer to use SinoFresh.
Call 888-906-3636 right now for $2 off per bottle when you mention GCN. That's it. Just call 888-906-3636 and mention GCN for a $2 discount.
But hurry, this offer is only for the first 1,000 customers.
Call 888-906-3636. 888-906-3636. Call right now for $2 off per bottle.
Mention GCN.
Buy SinoFresh.com. It works.
Revolution to restore the republic. Join us and come in and be part of the big win. I'm not rolling over. Losing is not in the cards if you take action. And even if we were going to lose, I'm not rolling over and licking boots. Bob Chapman's our guest for this segment and the next. We have an amazing filmmaker, the maker of the quintessential film, The Money Masters. Got to be 14, 15 years ago, about the entire history of the Federal Reserve, the New World Order. I learned so much from this. He's made a new film. It's been 14 years, and it's out, and it's available at Infowars.com. You can get 25% off the Money Masters when you get the new film with it. But going to your phone calls, Brian in Montreal, then Mike Joss in Black Patriot. We'll have time for those four at least in this segment the next. You're on the air with Bob Chapman. Go ahead.
Hi, guys. I was just curious what you guys thought about the Jerry Kane case, because I know that you published that on my birthday, the 21st of May. I had received an email probably a few days before saying that they were just illegal drug dealers from Mexico who got shot. But recently on my site, 12160.org, KLC put up another story about it. And today we have a troll coming on trying to tell us that Jerry and his son were actually bad guys trying to kill those cops, and we all misunderstand what's going on out there.
Okay, well, I remember you're talking about the kid getting shot on the border?
Yes.
Well, I mean, any death is terrible. And when cops come in and taser some old woman strapped down in her gurney who's 86 years old because she yells at him because she's having organ failure and is delirious, or when cops beat up an autistic kid, I get angry. But when you're in a war zone on the border with Mexican troops and grenade attacks and death. You know, whenever the Mexican troops or the coyotes kill a whole bunch of poor Hispanics, it's never even in the national news. It's local news. But then the cops, shoot this teenager, and it becomes this big thing, oh, we got to get rid of the border. And so what I'm saying is that's propaganda. It should be investigated, but I've seen a lot of conflicting stories, and I don't believe anything that comes out of the federales. I don't believe anything comes out of our police either, but, I mean, the federales are clearly even worse on average. And I've looked at the case some, but I don't know what the truth is. I'm just saying that that's a war zone down there going back and forth across that border. And when a cop gets killed down there, you never hear about it. Bob Chapman, what's your take on that case?
Well, I think you're absolutely right again on this one. And the police are in Mexico are corrupt, and as is the military, and it's a matter of historical record. It's in the open. Anybody who says anything about what they're doing, they're told to shut up or they'll get liquidated.
Well, my issue is they claim that our police killed the kid in cold blood, the teenager, and my issue is that it's wrong, and I mean our police are.